When I was growing up, there was never enough. Not enough food in the house, not enough time for school and work, not enough money in my mother's purse. You see, growing up in Humboldt Park, one of the worst parks in Chicago, I learned quickly not to want much, expect much, hope for much. It's just the way life was. See, my dad abandoned my mom and six kids. She was doing the best that she could do. And like many Puerto Rican families with very low resources, but big problems, I watched many of my friends and my brother get involved with gangs. I witnessed neighbors and extended families battle addiction and domestic violence and gang violence. But through it all, I kept thinking, there has to be something more. There has to be something better. And perhaps I even decided going down that same path that my brother and friends did, until I found something better. The abundant more that it can only come from one source, my friend. There's only one thing that can get you out of your challenging situations that you're facing. And it's not money, it's not education, it's not political power. In fact, it doesn't matter if you grew up in Humboldt Park or you shop on Michigan Avenue. The more I found has no boundaries and no limits. It could take you higher, stretch you farther, and hold you closer. The more that I'm talking about made the difference in my life. And then there was more and more. Essentially, what I'm trying to tell you is that with God, there is no ceiling. My friends, I only have one question for you. Are you ready for the more that God has for you?